Welcome back. A Pennsylvania woman is dead after being attacked by a shark near the Bahamas. The attack happened at a popular snorkeling spot, and the 58-year-old victim's family identified the shark as a bull shark. She was rushed to the hospital but died from her injuries.